Hey guys, it's Kaycee here, and I just wanted to come on and say thank you all so much for 1 million on TikTok. I know that I said that I would go live as soon as I hit 1 million, but due to everything going on in the world, I think it's best to focus our attention on supporting one another and just bringing more awareness about the movements going on. Also, I just wanted to give a huge shout out to all of my fans who created the hashtag Positive for Kaycee. All of your messages seriously mean the world to me, and it just makes me so happy to know that I've impacted at least one person's life in a positive way. So thank you guys so much for giving your love and support to me, and I love and support each and every one of you. I know we will get through this together if we just love and support one another. I love you guys so much. Make sure to stay tuned for the live. Hopefully I'll be able to do it by the end of this month. But thank you from the bottom of my heart.
It's
a
wrap.
What? We back.
What? We're back. Reunited with the one and only Kaycee Rock. I got a new camera too. It's so cool.
Don't stay away for too long.
Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Kaycee, and don't mind the craziness that is my hair, but I wanted to hop on here and say I came up with such a fun idea for my IGTV this month that involves all of you. So if you want to know what that is, please make sure to keep listening. So what I want to do is recreate some of your favorite recipes, whether that be a snack, a little dessert, or something that's true to who you guys are. I want to try it. So if you are interested in this, please make sure to email your recipe to my email, info@kaycerice.com. I will be choosing 5 different recipes to try myself. And if it's fun, who knows, maybe in the future I'll make this a series. Disclaimer though, please do not involve any nuts, as I cannot have any nuts. But other than that, go crazy. I can't wait to see what you guys love to cook or create at home. You can get as creative as possible, but I'm super excited. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I can't wait to read your recipes.